I think after time, I mean, I was in a kind of a weird place, so the music I was making was kind of reflecting that. I just wanted to make music that was gonna like make people happy and like inspire them, and so it kind of just switched directions. And so with this project, I worked with a lot of cool people. I worked with like Skrillex, Diplo, Kanye, and it just like shifted in this cool, just a different element, and it was, I just liked the direction it was going.